There was a black swan outside the palace. It was appointed by the king, and he put it as a sign that he needed more time. But you said, I ain't afraid of no blackbird. Bedroom, hanging in and around the bed. But by the time the moon rose, you had taken off your clothes and had the pillow under your head. There was a rubber of a ghost in the bedroom, hanging in and around the bed. But by the time the moon rose, you had taken off your clothes and had the pillow under your head. You got mascara all over your bed sheets. You got mascara all over your clothes. You got mascara making broken handshakes on your face, and you have yet to see the
thank you. Welcome to the Mono A Mono Show here on CKMS 102.7 Radio Waterloo, where you just heard a whole bunch of great tracks there by a whole bunch of bands that are always in the top 10 or top 15 or top 19 of the year. It seems like continually. They must be one of our favorites and one of the Mono Amigos' favorites as well. What I want to get into is a whole bunch of Mono A Mono releases, brand new from 2020. As well, I want to get to some of the new music that's come in. Has been unbelievable. And one that I downloaded just last week, played last week on the Mono A Mono show. I'm going to get to it coming up. Already, I've added to my Towel Rock folder. It is that good. It is so awesome. But what I want to jump into first is, I was mentioning to Mono Amigo that I myself was playing around with, during the COVID isolation, with some analog sequencers and synthesizers, and put together my own album of experimental, I call it electronic mixed with kind of a post-rock. And they said, well, how come I haven't heard it on the Mono A Mono show yet? And I was thinking, yeah, I guess I haven't really featured any of my own solo stuff on the Mono A Mono show. However, it has been played on Earshot Daily. During the one episode, they played the one track that you will hear, called The Fall, which actually is a cover if you've seen the show Marcella. And then what I just noticed was a couple DJs, I think it was aired earlier today on Community Connection by DJ JD. Some people are gravitating towards Unwanted Robot, which coincidentally was kind of an outtake from, you're hearing in the background, Robot Apocalypse session that just people didn't collaborate on, so I ended up kind of reworking it, hence the name Unwanted Robot, and putting it together for my solo project here, which I call All Weather Haulage, which is a reference to The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, the fifth book, where there is a character in chapter 2 with the same name as me. So, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to jump into this album called All Weather Haulage. The album is free. You can download it at monoamonoradio.bandcamp.com. If you just search that, it should come up. Here is that album. Another release that, with time during this isolation, Audio Boffins was able to put together yet another album, recorded quite a bit quicker than his previous two, and I'm going to get to that as well. And mixed in throughout this is going to be some brand new stuff just released this year, some favorite Towel Rocks. Without further ado, here it is, some All Weather Haulage right here on CKMS 102.7. Mono A Mono! Thank you.
East Texas first. And he becomes a mighty man.
All right, Mono Amigos, there it is. McKenna's All Weather Haulage. That was the new album right there called Chalk. Right there on CKMS. Now, I've got a whole bunch more coming up, but I want to say a huge shout out to DJ Jaffy Jeff, who there were a couple ones in there that I was having trouble mixing, and he gave me some ideas on how to mix them, as well as that last one features DJ Jaffy Jeff in there as the drummer. So that one was, you're hearing in the background again, some Robot Apocalypse. A Robot Apocalypse outtake that seems to be, I don't know, getting some attention there, because I believe DJ JD played it earlier today, and I just noticed on the Earshot distro system that it had been played there as well on Earshot Daily, which is kind of cool. So, I am going to be jumping into another album feature, and I'm going to try and get to a whole bunch of stuff. I don't know if I'm going to have time for all of this stuff, but I'm going to get to as much as I can. But last week on the program, I found this song by Meg Warren called Bomb. Downloaded it, played it, and it is unbelievable. I've had it in my head ever since. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to jump into some Meg Warren. This is her track Bomb, before I come back and introduce the next album right here on CKMS 102.7. Mono a mono!
Thank you.
right, there it was, some Meg Warren. Unbelievable track right there called Bomb. And what I'm going to jump into now is some audio boffins along the same lines as how I was working on that All Weather Hollage album. Audio Boffins was working on an Isolation album since they went into Isolation. This was a little bit quicker than he normally puts together an album, but it is a fantastic album. As we jump into here, Audio Boffins 3, Isolation, right here on CKMS 102.7. Mono a mono!
Straight out.
Ecos. There it was, still is, the Audio Boffins, and their album number 3, The Isolation Sessions, right there on CKMS 102.7 Radio Waterloo, mano a mano. We're going to jump into, right after this track, Rain God's Rainbow. We're going to jump into another track, another brand new track. Now, I made some mention earlier of the Earshot distribution system, which is a great thing. Bands and stuff, instead of mailing out the CDs, I do still love to get some CDs and check those out. I haven't been to the station. I'm doing this show tonight even remotely. But I do love seeing the physical copy, and once this pandemic's over, I look forward to checking out those physical copies again. But the EDDS is an amazing little thing where bands can post to it, and then different radio stations can just go check it out. I've even been doing a show on Earshot Daily where I've been featuring a bunch of bands from the distribution system. I just found out that one of my favorite used to be local Waterloo, moved somewhere, I think moved to Toronto, then moved somewhere up north, then back to Toronto. The Cursed Arrows have put out a brand new track. Hopefully that means a brand new album coming. Here is that brand new track coming up next. It is called Rebuild as One. I guess they had some time in isolation too. I read on their social media. And hopefully they put together a full album's worth. They often put out some EPs and things like that, so I would be happy with an EP also. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get into a couple Cursed Arrows track. We're going to go into this brand new one, Rebuild as One, and then into a couple favorites of mine off some different albums of theirs. Here it is, right here on CKMS, Radio Waterloo. Mano a mano!
Thank you. She's ready to go. She's writing all down. She's writing all down. Whistle obsessed with the bell.
Everywhere the dream and drug and whisper was a way for you to turn up from your own life to the new one. But tell me, did you survive?
I tried to be a friend, but I know you can't take the daily grind. So then I headed over to the coast and over the mountains and through the prairies and across every ocean and set foot on every continent. And I'm gonna help save us all. And I'm gonna be somebody like you're somebody. And I will use my life for good. And I'm gonna be somebody. I'll save us all.
Like any other day, our heads were in a haze. We'd been there for a decade. As we walked in the woods in the shade, I was feeling pretty faint. That was the day that I left you. My eyes rolled back and my legs gave out. You held my coat as I fell. I'd see you again in the dark. Thought I might have been dreaming. Thought I drifted off sleeping, but you were there with me, telling me you loved me.
Thank you. play him a real song unless it's dumb enough for everyone. Access screwdrivers forced in your hand.
Some cursed arrows right there on CKMS 102.7 Radio Waterloo, mano a mano. We kicked that off with the brand new single, Rebuild as One. And then I went into a whole bunch of my favorite cursed arrows off various tracks, various albums, rather, albums and EPs. I've got a bunch of them. And some awesome stuff. So I would suggest that you check it out. I'm sure I've got it mainly on albums, but I believe they've got a Bandcamp page also. I don't have internet right in front of me, but I would definitely check them out. I'm sure you can get all their stuff on their Bandcamp page, and it is unbelievable. Now, I'm doing a whole bunch of features here. We've featured this band for the past couple weeks, but their new music, just like the Cursed Arrows' new music, is awesome. Their old music, just like the Cursed Arrows' music, is awesome. I'm talking about right now Smash Boom Cow, Ulysses Copert, Zane Copert, made some amazing stuff and are still making some amazing stuff. I'm going to get into it here. Here is the brand new track called Prisoner. This is the clean version. I could have, it's late enough, I could have played the swear word one. I don't know, I planned this a little bit earlier. I'm going to go into then one of their older tracks off their first full-length album, which was called Do You Feel? And then I'm going to go into their other new track called Impatient, and then out on Listen to Me. I'll come back with some more awesome music right here. CKMS, Radio Waterloo, mano a mano!
Just wanna get up close to it. Do your body. Never told you I would be there to catch you if you fell. Just went ahead and held you down. Something special about the location. You know, just find that every day. This is not my fault. I was born this way. How can I be shut up by the bullies? Just because I've been dead. I'm feeling something.
Run out of time here on the Mono A Mono show right here on CKMS 102.7 Radio Waterloo. What you just heard was some Smash Boom Pow, awesome band from Vancouver, BC, Canada. I think I'm playing mainly all Canadian bands. In the background, maybe not. In the background, we're hearing Giraffes, Giraffes. They're definitely American. Some of the background music from this episode may not be American, but I believe I'm getting to a whole bunch. I'm running out of time, so I'm not going to be able to do intros with these next two, but I want to get to a whole bunch of tracks. I've been saying, coming up every year, the Mono A Mono show is responsible for the top 10 to 20 releases of the year. Now, it's going to be difficult this year, especially with all the isolation stuff. I imagine that there wouldn't be as many albums coming out just because it's difficult to go on tour and promote them. However, maybe there's been a lot of recording. One album that did come out just as the pandemic was hitting, so I'm going to bring people up here before bringing them down, and not down emotionally, more sonically. We're going to jump into the sonic powerfulness of some Big Milk punk coming up right here. And then we're going to jump into the beauty and the calming and the wonderfulness of some Jenny Mayhem. We're going to go one right into the other. I feel like it's a beautiful match that you might not hear on any other program anywhere. So here it is. To close out the Mono A Mono show right here on CKMS, here is some Big Milk right in Jenny Mayhem. Please tune in next week, 8 to 10, every Saturday night, right here on CKMS 102.7 in the Radio Waterloo area, on YouTube, brand new on Twitch, and sometimes on Facebook if it connects. All right, have a great night, everyone. See you next time.
Soon I'll be there, my 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 soon I'll be there, desperately wanting self-definition. I am not sophisticated, but simple, concentrated, and friendly. I like who I am. I am a star.
So hard, spent all that Christmas a mess, crying alone.